with the details, Joe.
Lindsay, you know when you drive south into Fresno County on Highway 99, you come across this big sign with a big shark on it. It says, something's coming, the Aquarius Aquarium, also known as the Fresno Aquarium. Well, this sign here stands in front of a 10-acre empty dirt lot. This is where that aquarium is supposed to go. And now that there's enough donations, crews will start moving dirt.
We need things like this in Fresno, and this is going to utilize the river, which is a huge asset to Fresno.
I remember the first time I was coming up 99 and I saw a sign on the bluff that said, future home of the Fresno Aquarium. I go, well, that's different.
There's more people catching the vision and saying, yeah, I want to be a part of this. This is a dream we need to make come true.
It was a riparian woodland. Where we're standing right now was part of a giant river that was the San Joaquin that would flood. It went from bluff to bluff. So you can imagine we're on the river bottom with all these rocks, all these pebbles. This is a place where salmon would come and spawn. It was very important for us to locate the aquarium near a body of water and not just a pond. Actually, the San Joaquin River was the absolute best choice.
My name is AJ Fox from KC24, and I've been a big supporter of the Aquarius Aquarium Institute for a long time and happy to help out wherever I can. Next up is Mark Sutton, Central Unified Superintendent.
Thank you very much for the invitation to be in here. I do appreciate it. This is in our backyard. This is part of Central Unified School District. And we are so very, very excited to have something like this, as Mark was just saying, for our kids. We really look forward to developing a positive relationship with the aquarium and everything that goes with this so that we can have our kids come over here on a regular basis, whether it's elementary, middle, or high school, to be actively involved in learning more about our ecosystem and also regular water and saltwater fish.